factor where it's actually been a bench when the wind is too great and it's at a certain number, and you have to actually go home and hold off for a bit. We're not up against that tonight. Slight variation. And look at the jump right there. Doing a great shot right there.
Yeah.
The one that's close to the foreground, the front ground there. Single pickers, then double pickers, and then what we just call the triple pickers. And those are basically 4, 5, and 6. And I got those numbers for you.
Yeah, that's all we're going to be seeing for that 4, 5, and 6. So if you can look at that.
Yeah. we go. 3, 2, 1, clock is running. Here we go. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Clock is running. Clock is running. Okay, here we go. Ready. 3, 2, 1. Clock is running. Here we go, Matt. 3, 2, 1, clock. running.
Come on, bitch.
Thank you.
apart as soon as you took off. You bring the boots and clack them together, and you can see the legs are pegged or right next to each other the whole time. The leg is straight, completely vertical, hands in the second rotation, and guides it and glides it right in the landing. A touch back, no hands down. It's not a perfect landing, but great form in the air.
Okay, here we go. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Clock is running.
Vancouver,
So if Canada's winning here, there's an award ceremony, medal ceremony tomorrow night. There's a guy in the crowd that has actual virtual tickets to it. His name is Kevin Lane. He's in the crowd right now. He's hanging out. He's doing a great job down there. It's a very fun job. And it would be great to see Ken on the podium. And this is prime right now for him. Hey, thanks a lot, you guys. I'll tell you what, being out here in the crowd is definitely the best part of the job. The people are so great, and everybody is rowdy. How's those first run jump? Exciting? You guys happy? Well, I'll tell you what, I'm here with a team from Switzerland. It's the Lambert family, and Jerry Lambert, his father. I know you've seen a lot of the success and the struggles of your son over the years, but of course, tonight, the job just made to be so perfect. What did you see? Yeah, it is good morning. The nature of the beast is happening. The flash of a second out here in the aerials. How's the competition going for you? Are you seeing the high level of aerials that is just pushing the sport? So the sport's progressing at a rapid rate. We have a second jump to come for the entire Lambert family, for the crazy fans from around the world. Let's get our hands together and raise the Zephyr Mountain up to a whole new level. Jump number two, coming up. It's almost that time. Are you ready for a second round of jumping? And we hope you enjoy yourself. Remember, folks, no smoking in the stands or smoking in the general public area. Pick up your trash, recycle, and keep it clean. It's part of the environmental awareness program that the Vancouver 2010 Olympic Winter Games is all about. So do your part. Can we all come together? If you look on the screen right now, top to your right hand side, or behind you, in front of you, or to your left, putting your chin. You see a wind gauge right there. There's a wind gauge, but we do. And then, that's what we do. which would be Doug Palmer's power because it's a little bit factor. Right now, we're going to take up Doug. To the blue flag, top of the hill. That's going to be uphill. That means the speed they're coming in at while they're up in the air. He's going to be a pretty good factor to equate. And that's where coaches really come into play. We're going to help these athletes out. Here's our start list. Start list up on the board right now in reverse order.
That's right.
Okay, ready? Okay, here we go. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Block running.
Thank you. rotations. One and a half. The second one is two and a half rotations. It gets incredibly dizzying. What happens when you spin that fast? Trying to keep your legs together is an act of God to do such. You see, the centrifugal force broke the skis apart. That is part of the form plane, form deduction. And keep in mind, he's 1.83 meters tall, 6 feet tall. So that's a lot of man to be flipping and twisting. And with the force, the G-force going through the gravitational pull, not easy to keep all together. Vermont, great looking job pull, 210.90. So Alexei is still, excuse me, we are still in the lead. And right now, we'll go back up to the top for the second jump. This young man who I know you're all excited to see jump. He's from Canada. He's known as the rookie. His name is Jeret.
Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1, clock is running. Okay, 3, 2, 1, clock is running.
Good spot still?
Yep.
Or now? Good job.
Thank you.
Okay. Get ready. 3, 2, 1. Clock is running. Okay, let's see, here we go. 3, 2, 1, clock is running. Here we go. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Clock is running.
Thank you.
Okay, Matt, 3, 2, 1, clock is running.
Come on, bitch.
Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Clock is running.
Okay, see you.
Yeah, good here. No wind.
Rotation hits my other off. Cut the clock from that angle there. Sometimes I'm looking straight on.
Son! Son!
Here we go. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Clock is running. Here we go, clock running.
Let me set up the group. He's a head of the community. He's a head of the president.
Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1, clock is running.
Thank you. remise des fleurs de l'épreuve masculine de ski acrobatique.
Ladies and gentlemen, the flower ceremony for the freestyle skiing men's aerials.
Les fleurs seront remises par Monsieur Chris Robinson, représentant de la Fédération internationale de ski.
The flowers will be presented by Mr. Chris Robinson, representing the International Ski Federation.
Médaillé de bronze, représentant la Chine.
Bronze medalist, representing China. LIU Zhongqing.
Médaillé d'argent, représentant les États-Unis d'Amérique.
Silver medalist, representing the United States of America, Jeret PETERSON.
Médaillé d'or et champion olympique représentant la Biélorussie.
Gold medalist and Olympic champion representing Belarus, Alexei GRISHIN.
Thank you.
here still. He's a guy in the crowd. A gentleman in the crowd who's got a little something for you. His name is Kevin Delaney. Talk to me, Kevin. How's the interview, man?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Black crowd. We saw it go down.